Guys, listen to the WWE Universe. They are buzzing for this ladder match.
Of course they are, Cole. A bunch of bloodthirsty fiends hungry for the carnage that's about to ensue.
We are about to witness something dangerous and exhilarating. I would say I hope these superstars are ready for what's in store, but I don't know how you can truly prepare for getting hit by a ladder or being put through a ladder.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
And up the ladder we go. There she goes. Up the ladder.
Be careful.
Oh, man.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
She was clearly waiting for that.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
So many moving parts. How can a superstar move quickly while making sure they have a clear path up the ladder?
You have to try to manage the carnage so that everyone's disposed but the ring's clear so the ladder can be set up to climb.
You have to move fast, but you cannot overlook your opponent, and you definitely cannot stop to admire your work.
You don't waste a single second on anything that isn't an opponent or the prize atop the ladder. You can enjoy the highlights later.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Play out.
Come on, you gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you. Looking to steal a win here.
Look out!
This match to go on much longer than it has to.
Snap power slam.
Break across the ladder now. I think we all know what this is going to end, guys.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
Oh, reversal catches Hartwell. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Look out!
Stark trying to put her opponent off balance.
Oh, double boots.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
A couple of individuals with an equal purpose, uniting forces to dispose of their competition.
Suplex.
I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Well, it's never too early to try.
An end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
There's appear to have a good handle.
Reach, reach. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
With that one.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
torso to yet another attack.
Zoey Stark.
Backflip into the face buster.
We can have a new champion.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Quick thinking pays off.
Please. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Display of offense with that maneuver. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. And did you hear the impact of that?
Wow, tossed with the suplex.
Impressive reversal there.
She's saying, let's go, bring it. What a speed with the ladder.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
No two ways about this. Zoey Stark wants a fight.
Nice head scissors takedown.
Oh, what a Spanish fly. Great counter. Flat jab.
Perfectly.
For the victory. Trying to sneak a victory here.
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Well, he just got a point.
Taking it to her now. I don't like the looks of this.
She has Perez in her grasp.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. And that was offense with a perfect purpose. She re-enters the ring now.
And heavy hands to follow.
They don't look now.
Roxanne Perez looking for it.
She's gone back in her opponent's corner a few times now.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole. Not very well calculated one either. Sit-out slam.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Indi has her shot lined up.
Setting it in place here.
Famous attack to the knee.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Yeah, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. She's looking to unhook it here.
I think she's got a chance.
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
One step ahead of Indi there.
Tensions are.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
And let's go.
There we go. Reverse DDT. Unstopped.
Uh-oh.
We're going to see it.
She's taking things to ringside.
Gigi Dolin. What is she looking for?
And more strain is put on Roxanne there.
More and more harm being done to Perez as this fight goes deeper.
And some late game offense from Dolin finds her.
Gigi putting her foot on the gas in the hopes she can end this in her favor.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
And Perez is taking more than her share of hits.
More and more harm being done to Perez as this fight goes deeper.
Tough spot for Gigi here.
And what a sidewalk slam.
Sure, her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's gonna have to move quick.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to
She's sent to the outside.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. And back into the ring she goes. Uh-oh. She could be set up for a submission here.
Black Widow
locked in tight.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment. Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
And well timed maneuver there, right across the face. Oh. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so, these superstars are holding nothing back.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a
turning point. Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
I don't know, Michael.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner. Tiffany!